Hey guys, it's Jordan, and today we're going to be doing a Sephora and Ulta haul. I had gift cards from Christmas, and Ulta actually had 20% off their prestige cosmetics, and I always say that's the best time to buy products from Ulta because you get Urban Decay, Too Faced, and all of those brands 20% off. So I decided to purchase things from there, and we'll just start with Ulta. And the first thing that I bought that I'm kind of late on the bandwagon to buy, but I really wanted to try it, is the Born This Way foundation. And I've already used this once, and I love the color. So far I don't have any complaints on it, but after I use it a while, if you want me to do a review on it, I will definitely do that. But it looks like this, and if you're wondering, I am in warm beige, and this is definitely an amazing color match. And I usually don't like buying foundations online because you can't test it on your skin, and you kind of have to go based on what's online, if people do swatches. But Too Faced actually had a really helpful picture, and they had for every single foundation, they had somebody that matched their skin tone, and that is how I found this color, and it is absolutely perfect for my skin tone, and I'm so happy, and I really hope I like it because I've heard a lot of great things about it. The next thing I have tried, and I actually don't like, and it is the NYX Wonder Stick. And the only reason I don't like it is because I got the universal color. They have light, medium, dark, and universal, and I was like medium or universal, and I decided with the universal one, and I really regret it because it does not show up on my skin very well. It doesn't do much at all. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with this. It was only, the NYX products were buy one get one half off, so I didn't miss out on so much money, but it was definitely worth a try, and I'm sure that this is a great product if you have the right color, because when I put it on, it was a nice consistency, it blended well, it just didn't show up well on my skin. The next product I actually used, once again, I'm sorry, I get really excited and I just kind of use them right away, but it is the Real Techniques blender. It's like just like the Beauty Blender, but it's cheaper, and I usually don't like, and I'm sorry, it's dirty, but I usually don't like using sponges for my makeup routine, but actually I wanted to try it with this, with cream contour, because I know that's the best way to get it blended out. And I'm definitely going to go try more cream contours. I'm debating on getting the Anastasia one for the future, just to have the option. But I think this is just a great product to have, just in case. And this was $5.99, and the Real Techniques was also buy one get one half off. The next product I was super, super excited about because they have so many colors, but I only got one, and it is the Tartiest Lip Paint, and this is in Hangry. Perfectly describes me. If you watched my plus size tag, then you know why, but if you haven't, you should go watch it. I'll link it down below, but this is what it looks like, and it is just a really dark purpley color, and it is just amazing. It's the perfect berry. The formula is really good, and they just have so many different varieties. I wish I could have gotten more, but I just bought one to start out with. The next two things is the Revlon Ultra Matte Lip Color, and I got two of them because I believe these were buy one get one half off as well, but I got them in, this one is in Addiction and this one is in Passion. So here are the swatches. This one is in Passion and this one is in Addiction. And I realize that these two colors, this one is the Tarte Lip Paint and this one is the Revlon one, these colors are actually really similar, and I think they could, that this could be a dupe for this, which is an amazing discovery because this one, I believe, is like $6 and this one is $20. So I'm not sure on the longevity of these two, but they're definitely the same with the color. But what's amazing is that these smell really good. Like, I've never really had a lip product that smelled this good before. Wow, this smells really good. And I just really, really like this color. All of these colors are really vibrant, very pigmented, and just perfect. So I will get into Sephora now, and I will start off with this face mask that I got, and this is the Dr. Jart's Water Replenishment Mask, and I wanted to try this just because I was interested in it, and it intrigued me, but this is a cotton sheet. I don't know if that's a normal thing or not, if they're all made of cotton or whatever, but I was really interested and I wanted to try it. So I got this, and this was $8, I believe. The next thing I got is the one I was most excited for because it is a YouTube star product, and this is actually Patrick Starr's, and I'm wearing it on my nails right now, but it's his lip color collection. I'm sorry, not lip color, nail color, and I got it in YAZZZ, like YAZZZ, YAZZZ, YAZZZ. Yes. And I was just so excited to get one of his nail colors. He has two other ones, but I decided to purchase one because he made a good point. Like, you may not have your hair done, you may not have your makeup done, but you will always have your nails with you. Your nails will always be with you. And that was just, it really struck me, and I just love him as a YouTuber. He's so inspiring, his makeup is amazing, and I had to get this. The next two products are the Anastasia liquid lipsticks. I got two of them. One is in Potion and the other is in Vintage. And Potion is that really dark, kind of like navy blue, purple black color. It is so, so gorgeous. I am in love with it. I love wearing dark lips. If I'm not wearing a berry or a red, I'm wearing a really dark color. I absolutely love it. I'm doing these swatches here for you. But this is Vintage and this is Potion. And if you want me to do a makeup look surrounded by this liquid lipstick, then I would happily do it because I've been thinking about it, because I actually have been wearing this for quite some time now. But yes, I was so excited that Sephora started carrying the liquid lipsticks. I believe they are only carrying 10 shades right now, but I was really excited because I have the gift card there, and I love the two that I already bought previously, which is in my January favorites. But yes, I'm really, really excited about these colors. The next thing I got from Anastasia is their new brow definer, and I have the pomade in dark brown, but I got a tip to try and go a shade lighter and see how that works, and that's what I did. And I actually have used this, and I haven't formed an opinion on it yet, but it comes with a spoolie on one side and the actual product on the other side. You can see right here. But it is actually really to use. And there's many different ways you can draw on this, but that is the color that I bought. And yeah, this is one of the newest products that they have. Anastasia in general is a great place just to buy brow products. The last thing that I got is another liquid lipstick, and it is the Stila ones. And this is in the color Ricco. And it is a really, Again, beautiful dark shade. It looks like that right there. Absolutely beautiful. I have another one, and it is that bright purple shade, and I love the formula, so I wanted to try another color, one that I can kind of wear every day. The bright purple one I don't really wear too often, but I do like the formula, and I wanted to give another color a try, so I did. Well, that's all for this haul. I hope you enjoyed, and I can't wait to talk to you guys next time. Bye.